In Green Bay, Wisconsin, you can always find Packers stuff. Can always find a cheese shop, even the cheese cowboy hat. But in the entire town of Green Bay, Wisconsin, do you think you can find someone who hates the Packers? It's not going to be easy. A mind-boggling 88% of Green Bay residents watch or listen to Packers games. If Green Bay could paint the sky green and the clouds gold, it would. Green and gold is everywhere. On the fire hydrants, houses, street signs, regular signs, businesses, whatever this is, playgrounds, buses, the mayor, malls, dumpsters, and even, yes, Christmas. In Green Bay, even the trash cans are green and gold. They don't waste anything.
What we have here is real fur, all done for the Packer games.
What kind of animal looks like this?
You've never seen a green and gold rabbit?
This is a town where even the statues speak fluent Packer. You know anybody that hates the Packers? Holy...
Welcome to Nipper's Packer Bar.
Wow! Hating the Packers in Green Bay? It's like living in the Vatican and hating the Pope. Found a house orange and blue. No football. Soccer. The Packers have a football shop the size of a small European country. There's got to be somebody here shopping for another team, right? Do you have anything in a size 1043 helmet? Wrong. Is this for cross-dressing linemen? Do you have these in any other colors?
We do not.
Everybody in this town is a Packers fan. Somebody? Anybody? I mean, how much Packers can Green Bay eat? Excuse me, sir. I'm taking you don't like the Packers.
No. How could you tell?
But you live here.
Yeah, Green Bay, yeah.
You're from Green Bay.
Yeah.
And you're a Bears fan.
Yeah. There's always been a black sheep in the family.
Slowly, over 3 days, we found a handful more.
I got a Chicago Bears wallet, and if I check out at the checkout register, whatever store I'm at, they're like, ooh.
I do own one piece of Packers clothing. It's a diaper cover in the hopes that my kids will blow out while during a game while they're wearing it. So.
Man, you gotta see green and yellow everywhere. Everywhere. You gotta literally see it everywhere.
You know, it's the restroom sign, you know, only men. It's in green and gold. It's like, really? You know, did you really have to make this green and gold too?
Oh, you want green and gold hamburger buns?
No, I don't want either.
Frozen tundra wine.
All I see is green and gold.
That's all you'll ever see in this town.
Packer casual day at work. You can wear casual gear as long as you're wearing Packer gear too. You know, and so.
What if you show up in this?
Not allowed.
But that's discrimination.
Not around here.
For Packers haters in Packerland, the struggle starts early.
My daughter Megan was born here. An hour after she's born, I go to the nursery to see my baby girl, and she's wearing a green and gold stocking cap. There are actually little old ladies that knit green and gold stocking caps for every infant born at St. Vincent Hospital. And my daughter now, she doesn't have a high tolerance for cold, and my wife swears it's because I ripped that little stocking cap off her head when she was 1 hour old.
And never ends.
We have to get this done before a new one so we can go watch kickoff.
In Green Bay, Wisconsin, if you're not a Packers fan, you're a very odd bird.
They're like, oh, you like the Bears? Oh, you're a Bears fan? Oh, we're sorry.
Bears,
you have a different
The Bears still suck.